It might be hard to believe, but this is actually our beautiful deck we only put down a few weeks ago. But with the hundreds of tradies that have been in and out of this job doing what they do, we've ended up with quite a dirty area. Now, we're at the stage where we want to give it its seal, so we're going to bring it back to life. But like everything we do around here, it's all about the preparation. So I'm going to start off with the Sikkens Cetol BL Tannin and Oil Remover. Now, you don't have to dilute this or anything. It comes ready to go in the bottle. And the best way to apply it is just by using a watering can. It's going to give us a nice spread evenly out through our deck. Now, this is pretty safe stuff. I don't have to wear any gloves or glasses or anything like that. Now, wait for this magic. What we do, that's already doing its job. Then I'm just gonna get a stiff bristle brush and I'm just working it into the grain. So this is working already. If I run my hands through there, see all that brown stuff that's coming out of the deck? That's tannin. And that's what we're trying to get to the surface so we get it all even. So I'm just gonna apply this to the rest of the area and then in just 15 minutes, I'll give it a hose down and then we can start the cleaning. Well, how good does this look? That is only the first step, so wait till you see what I've got in store next. This is the actual cleaner. Now, it's pretty cool stuff. It comes in a gel form, which makes it really easy to apply, even on a vertical surface or on a ceiling like we did downstairs. So I'm gonna pour that into a paint tray. Once again, no setup, it comes ready to go. I'm just gonna use a soft bristle brush. And I'm just gonna brush it on. Look at that changing already. It's already getting lighter. And that's bringing out all those beautiful grains and features that we wanted out of our spotted gum. All that's left to do now is we're gonna hose it down and then we're gonna wait 24 hours for it to dry properly and then we'll give it a nice clear coat. All that's gonna do is seal these beautiful colors in and make it nice and hard wearing all year round.